Today we are going to see the activity. Take a lighted torch. You have to take one torch. It should be light. On the child's feet, hold the light torch and the flash in on the other child who spins like a top. Notice that the part facing the torch is light up by it and the other part is in a darkness. Now this activity we can do here only. It is a flash for the... Now you can see the... The flash is on my hand. Okay. Then you can see upper side it is a lighted. Now down it will be dark. When it is a turning. Okay. It is a spin like a top. Then this part is in a light and back part is in a dark. You can do the same activity like this way. Okay. Next, this is a sun. Sun's light will be passing towards this half part. Okay. Then in this part, day will be there and this side it will be in a dark. Night will be there. Okay. Rotation of the causes day and night. Now revolution of the earth. The earth also revolves around the sun. Rotation means it will move itself. Okay. And revolution means what? It will move with a... It will revolve around the sun. It means it will move like this way, slowly. It will take the sun's rotation also. Okay. This is known as a revolution. While doing, it will turn itself also like this way. And it will taking the rotation to the sun's also. Okay, this is known as a revolution. It takes 1 year, 365 days and 1/4 day. Okay, 1/4 day means what? 1 day is equal to 24 hours. In 24 hours, you can divide it into 4, then 6. 6 are 365 days. Okay, it will take to complete the one rotation revolves around the sun. Okay, revolution. It will take the one revolution 365 days and 6 hours. Okay, and for the rotation it will take only 1 day. Okay, revolution means what? It will turn to, it will take full round to the sun. That is known as a revolution. And rotation means what? It will take turning itself only. Earth will turn, it will take rotate itself only. Okay, and revolution means what? It will rotate for the suns, around the suns. It will rotate around the sun like this way. Okay, it will take 365 days, 6 hours. Day is completely one revolution. This movement of the earth around the sun is called as a revolution. Means earth revolves around the sun. Means earth is revolving around the sun. It is moving. It is taking the circle to the suns. That is known as a revolution. The earth revolves in a fixed orbit. It is a revolving in a fixed orbit. It will not come near like this way. It will not come near. It is having the fixed orbit. It is having the fixed path. Fixed distance it is. Revolution of the earth caused changes in the season on the earth. Then on the earth seasons will arrive. How it will be there? Because when earth is revolving, then it will change the direction of the suns. Yes or no? That's why the seasons of the earth are changing.